Hey guys, Dark Prometheus here, as we continue playing City Skylines, the After Dark DLC, obviously because it is dark. So actually these are probably a bad spot. Actually, what if we change that allows our public transit not to clog the space. You know what? This main lane is going to be bigger. Okay, so then this is actually going to work nicely. Actually, they should be office buildings. Think about it. Just the amount of noise pollution there will be. All right, yeah, this looks a lot better. This allows for this three lane to go straight through. That's nice. Service this like a main road. It's more like a suburb. We should have this. There's not a lot of traffic here. I could do without there. That's gonna be like a suburb. It's a suburb. That's not filling a lot of traffic. Neither is this. Travel two ways. You know what? This is like a main road here. I think so is that. Okay. Okay, let's see the district now. Okay, that'll actually work. So most of this will be under that. Okay. This should relieve some of the issue. Keyword should. I don't know if it actually will. Okay, we're looking for some of our most idiotic traffic cycles. This might be a good one. Nope, I don't really have any traffic jams over there. Making him turn here is probably a stupid move. So, in turn, let's do one of these. Let's go here. Let's go like this. Now let's go page up. Like that. Also beautiful, but this allows these guys to come out the road here. All right. This is an issue. This entrance point. So in turn, this needs to hold more traffic. And it can't. Because this guy's in the way. Supposedly. Nope. This guy's in the way. Okay, let's make sure this is. Okay. Start looking at what is better. Actually, I think this entire thing should be upgraded. Actually, let's take this out. Don't like this. We're gonna upgrade this. We're going to force this to be. I'll force them to turn. Actually, that actually performs much better. Actually, I think that's fine. Okay, that's just a lot of traffic going on the highway. Which, yeah, that's going to be a lot of traffic to begin with. You know what? You know what I could do? I feel like an idiot. Down. Which means this needs to be one way. Fix, that's a damn pathing. Cause that is very annoying how it's like way the hell out here. I need to pull this out a little bit more. Actually, this needs to be this. Okay, this needs to be. Okay, so I need to where is this debacle? Page up this. That was weird. Okay. Can I move this into a highway too? I think I could. But take out this right now. Okay, there's that. Now I want the road goes up. Okay, there we go. That's faster out of the town. Actually, this is jacked up too. Let's take this. Let's never connect this. Actually, let's never connect that. Let us then take this. Thing is that okay. There's always going to be an issue there. I need to have one of these already being established highway. And in this, this is vastly inefficient. All right, this actually works great because I'm merging a highway and I got a couple entrances. So this works amazingly. Let's do the same thing here. I'd rather this be the highway where I'm gonna have multiple things coming into it, like this and like this. So the highway is already there. Okay. That this is amazing. All right. The world of highways compels you. Why is this? It makes sense that this. It's weird. I don't know why I constructed that like that. Check my other ways in the city. That's good. This should probably end up being. There's not a lot of traffic here, so I think we're good there. Just my industrial areas are going to experience a lot of traffic. So, one thing I'm going to do for certain. If I have this like this. To move this, to move it here. Yeah, that wouldn't matter if it's there or not because it would still create a stoplight. Okay, so in turn. Okay, let's upgrade this. The hell? Son of a bitch. One, two, three. Okay, that just loops there. That's not complicated. Okay, awesome. See if I can get it to be unstupid. I don't think it will. Yeah, I won't consider that one. It did. There it goes. All right, cool. It is stopping there. All right, awesome. Awesome. I dig that up. Okay, this is looking good. I'm going to allow you guys to walk across the damn street. Because, I mean, I'm pretty sure you're capable of walking that. I think. Like, yeah. Yar. Have any weird things like that anywhere else, I don't think. Wonder if I can park on this. Like really small parks. No. I would only be able to connect them. Which seems reasonable. Why do I got people leaving? Let's just go straight out here. Meet at T. Or I can go like this. Connect here. The T. This little suburb area is pretty cool. Okay, all the rest of it is going to be suburbs. So cool. Power grid split, technically. Oh well. I have enough to run this entire side, which is debatable. Okay. Eventually these two will connect. I won't need anything here. I need that one. But eventually I will connect these probably here. People will eventually move in here, like they are now. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you all for joining me as we make a little humble abode here. We're going to look at it from a more cool standpoint. So here we are at Manor Heights in downtown. Look at our splendid touristy area. With their lovely Statue of Liberty right here. I wish I could put this out like, I wish there was like an island. I could put it like right here. And tourists can take a boat to and from. Like the real Statue of Liberty. But instead it's like on land. It's really weird. Because I feel like it should be out here like by itself. Like it is in real life. A lot of people say they don't have a lot of goods to sell. I might end up connecting this, like, we'll put another highway, like, to allow them to engulf in here, engulf in here. Allowing me to have a more complete roundabout, and so I can fill this entire area with shops and do another high residential, like, weird thing, like, on the hill, overlooking the downtown area. Because this is where all of our stuff is. Big towers, Fiesta Hotel's on fire, another Fiesta Hotel. Like, I really like the mixing and matching of stuff. We got a botanical garden. There's some small shops in here, the comedy club, fresh meatballs, karaoke all night, your choice hotel, Hotel Hayata. And then it starts going into fine financial districts, and then starts going into our little suburb area. Like, doesn't that look beautiful right there? Let's just look at it. Take in the scenery. But I will see you guys next time. Later.